With AmiVox, you can save a lot of money on international calls. If you have an Android mobile, you can place calls to international destinations for only a fraction of the price that you're used to. Open the call menu. You can either enter the number or select a contact from your list. I'll call my friend John in the USA. I select his mobile number and press on call. I see a confirmation that the call has been ordered. I then receive a call back, and as soon as I answer it, the intended call is initiated. The receiver sees my number calling and observes no difference from a traditional call. An important functionality of AmiVox is that I can choose at all times where I want to receive the callback. By default, it is on my mobile number, which I can change to any other telephone. If I am in a hotel in Germany, I can change the callback number to the hotel room's number. When I call back home, I'll receive the callback on that fixed German number. This way, I'll even save more money, since I won't pay for the incoming roaming call. If I go to settings and check the choose call method, I can place international calls directly without having to open the AmiVox app. If from the standard dial pad I now call an international number, the phone will automatically ask me if I want to do it via AmiVox to save money. After clicking on AmiVox, the callback will be automatically started, and I won't pay my mobile provider for that international call, but the much cheaper AmiVox rate. With AmiVox, you can speak your messages rather than typing them on your mobile phone. If you have an Android phone, you can send voice messages as a shout, SMS, email, or even post them to Facebook. Let's start by recording a voice message. I press on record, I record a 9-second message, and if I'm not satisfied with the message, I can record it again and again and again until I am happy. Let's say that I choose the 6-second message. I press on send, and I choose to send it as a shout. I enter Ann's number and press on send. The voice message is immediately transferred to AmiVox servers and transmitted to Ann as a microcall. When she answers my call, she hears the announcement, "This is a shout message," and my voice message is played. I will now send a voice message embedded in a picture. I first record the message, and then I take a picture. I choose to send it as an email to my friend Julia. With one click, she'll be able to view the picture and hear my voice message. And I can even send it to Facebook for all my friends to see it and hear it.